everybody, my name is Preeti. I'm working for Oriflame as a senior manager. Yeah, today I'm here to thank the Gemstone Universe and to thank Mrs. Chetna Kapoor for giving me an opportunity to share my experience with wearing a gemstone. Yes, 2 years back I had few hindrances in my life wherein my career was a setback for me, and of course altogether my marriage was not working out well. And later my sister recommended me to, she basically introduced me to her friend, Mrs. Chetna Kapoor, and she was the one who saw my horoscope, and I would say she's quite professional in it. Yeah, she saw my horoscope and she recommended me to go for a natural stone, which is a yellow sapphire. But at that time I was not so keen in investing with the yellow sapphire, which is a natural stone. So I asked her for any other alternative, and then yes, she recommended me a yellow topaz, which can be a very good alternate for me. And when I wore the yellow topaz, the very next day I got a mobile, and at that time I really believed that, okay, is this a coincidence or is it because of the stone? But yes, I had a belief in the stone, and my career gave a good boost. At that time I was just a manager, and today I'm a senior manager. And also my marriage took place very smooth, and apart from that, my interpersonal relationships with others increased in quite a good way, and I'm happy today wearing the stone. And definitely want to thank again to Chetna Kapoor for guiding me for wearing the stone, and today I'm here to upgrade my stone, because at that time I was not so keen in investing so much of money in a natural stone, but today I'm quite confident on the stone, and today I want to upgrade my stone to the yellow sapphire. And another important thing is, never go for a treated stone, always go for a natural stone wherein you will get the result. No doubt it's quite expensive, but you always have alternates. And apart from that, I would like to thank the Gemstone Universe, Chetna Kapoor, and that's it. Thank you.